Hi, Corey Hoffman here at the Cybex Research Institute with a question for you. Which would result in the greatest calorie burn? Walking a mile, jogging a mile, or running a mile? Many will tell you that there is no difference between the three because, although walking is lower intensity, it will take a much longer time to cover the same distance. And similarly, running is of higher intensity but performed over a much shorter period of time. Is it really true that traveling a mile will take the same amount of fuel, regardless of speed? The Department of Exercise Science at Syracuse University conducted an experiment attempting to answer this very question. They found that energy expenditure, another term for calorie burn, during running was 30% higher than walking when the subjects were asked to cover the same distance. But what this study failed to investigate was what would happen if we ran at different speeds. So we analyzed the subject in the lab, asking him to walk at 3 miles an hour, jog at 7.5 miles per hour, and run at 9.1 miles per hour for 1 mile while using a device called the metabolic cart. Specifically, this device measures the oxygen and carbon dioxide levels in the inspired and expired air of the subject during exercise. It is used in exercise physiology research, and it, among other things, allows us to predict how many calories our subject burned during these activities. The results from our study are consistent with past research, namely that speed does affect energy expenditure, with running burning approximately 30% more calories than walking over the course of 1 mile, even though the walking condition took more than twice as long. The results also confirmed that a moderate speed jog fell somewhere between walking and running, in both duration and calorie burn. These results make sense if you consider them within the context of the energy pathways of the human body. As the intensity of an exercise increases, we become more dependent on pathways that generate energy more quickly, but the trade-off is that they are less efficient. Why do we care? Well, when prescribing or performing exercise, knowing the energy expenditure of certain activities is valuable, especially for those concerned with weight loss. These results show that it is valuable to run at the quickest pace that you can maintain for an extended period of time. This may be obvious to some, but even if you are not planning on entering a race anytime soon, consider incorporating some occasional sprints or other higher intensity intervals into your runs from time to time, provided, of course, that your body can handle the increased stresses. Not only are these intervals great for increasing speed and endurance, but they can also rev up calorie burn for those looking to shed a few pounds.